So then I'm going to take my rib tool. It only has to do half of it to flatten the whole piece. And then the most important thing is you want to make a volcano. So you want to throw it straight towards the center. I'm using this hand as support, and this other one is the one that's doing all the work. So I'm literally just pushing it towards the center. After every time you throw, you want to clean it so it doesn't look organic in the long run. Then there's also nice small little rings. That means you're throwing it right. If you're throwing the big rings, you're throwing it too fast.
You're going to be a YouTube star.
And then at the very base, I push in a little bit, and then I take that knot all the way to the top. And I'm now pushing with pressure, equal pressure on both sides. And then I'm slowly straightening up the shape. So I get at that base, I'm pinching in a little bit. I'm taking that coil all the way to the top. Now I've got my cylinder shape. Now I can start making a shape. So I'm going to push out at the base. Then I do that again.
This don't stick, you're sponging.
I'm going to take my sponge like this at the very top, smooth that down. I want to take all my excess water inside here. I want to take my stick, cut off that excess that's at the bottom. The only thing I did wrong is I didn't change my speed. I went too fast. So throw slower.
Now you have to start all over.
That's
Tim,
it.
Thank you, Tim.
Yeah.